So in Canada here, we have a unique way of cleaning headlights that works really good, and you can do it 7 months a year when headlights normally get dirty. It's called snow, and I'll demonstrate. Now, believe it or not, that works really good, and the only real disadvantage is your hand ends up being bloody cold. Thanks for watching Matt's Garage.